The ultimate goal is to be an interesting, useful, wholesome person. If you're successful on top of that, then you're way ahead of everybody.
Here is Mr. Coolidge. As Commander-in-Chief of the Navy, he took a tremendous personal interest in our first line of defense.
Metcalf comes up, but Owens wins in 10.3.